Here's a nice idea. I came across this many years ago as a sort of paper vase made of corrugated paper, and it looked like a vase like this. This one is made to look like a fish, and it gapes its mouth when you squeeze its tail like that. If I put it on my head like I used to with the original vase, it turns into a kind of piss helmet, like you have in the tropics. When you put it the other way up, though, with these funny eyes, it does something very bizarre. So here we go. Open the eyes like this. Oh.